Hi everyone, Sue's Book Journey here. So I'm going to do another review, and it is on Girl Number One. That's the name of the book. It's an ebook edition that I received from netgalley.com for free in exchange for my honest, unbiased review of the book. So this book takes place over in England. So it's an English style book. It's an English reading. So the book takes place over in England, and it's a young woman who went away for school, came back, but when she was younger, she watched her mother get killed in front of her when she was 6 years old. Her mother and her had gone for a walk in the forest nearby, and her mother was killed, and they couldn't find out who it was or anything. And so she starts going to see this her therapist again that she seen off and on through her childhood, as well as she starts she's got friends. But what she doesn't realize is that it's one of her friends that are trying to kill her because they think she's a tease and all this, and she's not a tease. It's just the way they're thinking in their head. So what ends up happening is she ends up going for a run on the day of her mother's anniversary, the death of her mother's anniversary. And what ends up happening is she ends up finding a body lying in the same spot, same section, everything, of where her mother was found, where she found her mother after her mother, where her mother was. And so what ends up happening is she goes to tell somebody, but it's not there. It disappears. And we end up finding out later on in the book that it was one of her friends. She's got two girlfriends, and three guy friends. And it ends up being, there's two brothers that live she's really close to them. They don't live that far away from her. And it ends up being the oldest brother out of the two that she finds out was ending up killing these women. And she finds out that it was actually his father that killed her mother when she was younger. So yeah, so the book is quite, there's a lot of, you didn't know what was going on at the beginning. You had no idea. There's a lot of twists and turns, and it kept me very engrossed in the book. I gave the book 5 out of 5 stars because I really enjoyed the book. It was fast-paced. It was one of those books that I couldn't put down, even though it was an ebook edition. I couldn't put down my phone because the book was so interesting. It kept me guessing until the end, where the pieces were being put together. That's when I realized, oh, hold on, I'm thinking it's her friend. And I was right, but I wasn't sure which friend it was. Oh, I apologize. Wow. Sorry about that. So, yeah, so I find out about that it was her friend. So that was interesting that I knew it was her friend, but I didn't know which one. And so, yeah, so this book is pretty, it's a good read if you're into mystery. It's like a mystery suspense horror type book. Like, I don't know why I'm into detective type books and stuff too, like murder and then you find out who it was and all this. I don't know why, I just am. So yeah, so that's that book. So overall, I enjoyed the book, and I would definitely recommend it to you or to anyone. So just take a look at the book and give it a try and see what you think. So until next time, bye.